Becky Lynch inside a steel cage. Pinfall, submission, or escape. Liv Morgan trying to escape and retain the championship here. In what's been a very physical battle with Becky Lynch. And Becky trying to make sure she doesn't escape. Going to climb up to the rope as well. Liv up over the top. Trying to get over the top and drop to the floor to retain the championship. But Becky dragging her back into the cage.
She was getting over there. She would have to get down 20 feet to the floor.
First time ever in her career, Liv Morgan's been locked inside a steel cage. Been in a number of Elimination Chamber matches, but not in a one-on-one steel cage match like this one against Becky for the championship. Becky Lynch! That suplex off the top rope. Morgan's in trouble now. Becky Lynch trying to crawl to the cover and win back the world title, which she lost in controversial fashion on Saturday, and Morgan kicks out again. It was a submission and suplex from the top rope there by Becky.
Here we go.
Critical moment of the matchup, both women down.
Well, gut check time here. Who wants the title?
Becky, a seven-time world champion. Looking for the disarmer. Submission move on Morgan, who drives her into the steel cage. Morgan. On! There's the code breaker to Lynch. And now Liv Morgan with an opportunity. Cover now to win. Hooks the leg. Shoulders down, and Becky again picks it too. And now Liv a bit frustrated.
She hit the code breaker clean. This late into the match, she had to think it was over.
Sold out crowd tonight. Savannah, Georgia, Monday Night Raw. Main event for the Women's World title. Morgan and Lynch. And Liv Morgan, once she realized she couldn't pin Becky up the code breaker, now trying to win the escape. And she's up to the top. Half her body now over the top of the cage. Becky Lynch going to meet her there. Both women now fighting on top of the steel cage. Critical moment. One of these women falls to the floor. We got a new champ, perhaps, if it's Becky or Liv could retain.
Becky climbed that cage like Alec Honnold.
And now Becky up top. Liv Morgan, realizing her title's in trouble, has to grab the leg of Becky and drag her back into the cage.
What agility there from Becky to save this.
Becky trying to hang on. Liv Morgan's got her up top, halfway across the ring and planted her, stacking her up to retain the title. Becky kicks it too.
One second you're 20 feet in the sky at the top of the cage, the other you're getting planted in a power bomb.
Both women have given everything they have in this matchup for the world championship. Seven-time champion Becky Lynch, two-time champion Liv Morgan. WWE fans showing both these women respect in what's been a tremendous main event tonight. Liv Morgan went for oblivion. Becky Lynch stepped out of harm's way. Now going to put a disarmer in the ropes. No disqualification. Becky can hang on to it as long as she wants. Liv Morgan writhing in pain and driving Becky into the cage.
Smart play by Liv Morgan. How much more can these ladies take?
Morgan now, second rope, trying perhaps to escape again. Becky Lynch is going to meet her there. Now hooks Liv.
Jeez.
And both women down. That cover, though. Cover by Becky to win and a kick out. Oh, no. What is this fool doing out here again? Dominic Mysterio. He's pulled the pin and he's opened the cage door, and he's begging for Becky to get out of the cage.
It's stopped out
again on behalf of Rhea Ripley, trying to make sure Liv Morgan. Morgan down goes Lynch.
Do whatever you want.
Balor and JD out here to tell Dominic to stop this. Liv Morgan now. Liv is trying to drive herself to the door. Meanwhile, Braun Strowman finally realized where JD McDonagh is.
He's been looking for him all night.
The monster among monsters, the freight train on the track, in pursuit of Balor and McDonough. Braun Strowman blasting Dominic into the cage, into the face of Becky Lynch. Dominic got blasted into the cage door. The door bounced off the face of Becky. Becky's down and out.
Becky was about to win this.
Liv Morgan crawling for the cage.